It's an interesting twist on kite surfing, not the conventional one that springs to mind at first glance.